Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make round corners in After Effects. After starting After Effects, we can click here to create a new composition. I will keep this setting and click OK. And then we can draw a shape. I will use a rectangle shape and click and drag into a composition. So we got a shape layer here. We can open the contents rectangle and then go to the rectangle path. We can find the roundness. And then we can adjust the roundness to make the round corner. Actually, if we're using After Effects 2024, we can go to Window and show the properties and click it again to show the properties. So we can go down to the shape properties and we can find the roundness. We can adjust the round corner. If you want to adjust one corner, we can go to the rectangle path and right click to convert it, convert to Bezier path. So we can use the path tool, go to convert vertex tool and select the path one and we can select the vertex. We can press Ctrl T and scale the round corner. This is how we can make round corners in After Effects 2024. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.